Hallo.
Hello.
Bist
Are
du
you
Gott?
God?
Ja.
Yes. Everyone is God.
Herzlich
Welcome to the
Matrixers.
Dear friends of consciousness, soul travelers and seekers, here are your Matrixers with Jonathan. And the pretty
Jonathan.
Shiva.
Und der hübschen Shiva.
Ja,
yes,
unser
today's
Thema,
topic, you can probably
erahnen,
guess, it's not God per se, because
per
we have different kinds of gods that are presented to us here on Earth.
Göttern, die uns hier auf der Erde präsentiert werden.
Today we are only talking about the primal source, the source of all being, all consciousness, the unity per se.
Per se.
So we're not talking about the Anunnaki gods or whatever else there is, we're talking
was auch immer es noch
about
gibt,
source.
Sondern die Quelle.
Yes. The real source,
die wahre Urquelle,
beziehungsweise, or, yes, translated
ja,
into human
die
language,
Sprache übersetzt,
the beginning
der Anfang
of everything.
Von allem.
Richtig.
Although there really
Obwohl
is no beginning,
kein Anfang gibt.
There is no
kein
beginning,
Anfang?
And even
ja.
if it were the beginning,
wäre,
who says there wasn't something
dann,
before that?
Doch noch was war.
das
That's
ja
not possible.
ja, und die
and the original source,
ja,
the origin of all being,
allenseits.
Has different. Yes, synonyms too.
Ja, Synonyme auch.
Yes. How, for example,
wie zum Beispiel,
the source of all being. Yes,
ja,
or all
all
of that.
Was
what is Creator God? Yes.
Ja.
Or the one.
Eine.
Yes.
Also,
among us, we just always call it the
Urquell,
because that's not religious either. Most who speak of God, yes, it's very charged, very negative. The church took care of that. That's why we don't use the word itself. It's also just too easy to get confused now. Therefore, we are talking about the primal source or source of all being. A field of consciousness that connects practically everything. What is you to? Yes.
Also,
so there were always conflicts here on Earth, religious
conflicts. Religiöse Konflikte. Ja, da waren
there were the
Kelten
Celts and the pagans
und die Heiden,
and the Danes, all of whom believed in multiple gods.
Haben.
And then at some point the Christians came and said, no, there is only one God.
Und nicht
and not multiple
Götter.
Gods. And this one statement caused a war that lasted for years.
Für einen jahrelangen Krieg gesorgt.
Which is actually still going on today. Yes.
Ja. Und
and you can see
ja
that in our present.
Gegenwart.
I believe,
glaube,
if I remember correctly, there are around 1,200 different
Welt,
religions in our world.
Ich, um die 1,200 verschiedenen Religionen.
Ach,
oh shit, some things you shouldn't know.
Und
and each of these religions believe that they believe in the only
glauben,
true God.
Dass sie an den einzig wahren Gott glauben.
Oder an
or to the only true many gods. Or something like that. No idea, correct. To the only true many gods.
Ja.
Yes,
und,
and the wars of that time,
i.e., also
the religious wars,
sind
more or less arose because of this conflict.
Mehr oder weniger entstanden.
Sure.
Klar.
If you now look at the background, wasn't that the real reason why the war started?
Der wahre Grund für das Auslösen des Krieges. Na, da
there are
ja
always
noch
other forces
Kräfte
behind it,
dahinter,
or certain
oder
churches,
gewisse
or certain
Kirchen
secret societies, the Vatican and whatever they are called. Everyone has their agenda, right?
Ja.
Yeah, right. Yes,
ja, aber
but today we are talking about the great source.
Urquelle. Das heißt,
this means
also,
that all religions that exist and have ever existed are all part of the original source.
Sind alle Teil der Urquelle.
Thereby, everything is one. Yes.
Ja, wollen wir uns mal
if we want to deal with the beginning, I would say our beginning.
Also
if you look at what you could call the beginning,
sehen, was man als Anfang bezeichnen könnte.
Ja, der Anfang.
The beginning.
Weil
because
Anfang,
in the beginning, in quotes,
ja,
because there is no beginning and no end.
Es gibt kein Anfang und kein Ende. Alles
everything has always
existed.
Und,
aber
but in order to better understand
verstehen,
and organize all of this now,
können,
let's talk about the beginning. Well, in the
also,
beginning,
Anfang,
there was only the original source, you could say, and everything was already contained
sagen.
In the original source.
War bereits in der Urquelle enthalten.
And
und
at some point, the primordial source split into The first kind of primordial souls. I would say.
Urseelen, würde ich sagen.
I get goosebumps when you say the first kind of primordial souls. And through the division of the original source, the first species split off.
Hat sich also die erste Art abgespalten.
Millions,
Millionen,
trillions of primordial souls that have split off and scattered to the four winds.
Und sich in alle Winde verstreut haben.
With
mit,
the mission,
dem Auftrag,
children, go
Kinder,
play.
Geht mal spielen. So in etwa
you could roughly
man
translate
so
it into our language like this.
Übersetzen.
Go scoop, go
geht
create,
schaffen,
go create. You are creator being.
Macht,
do what I've been doing for ages and what I'm no longer in the mood for.
Ich jetzt keinen Bock mehr hab, ne?
Well,
macht
are you going to do that now? You shall also learn to draw and to create,
und
to create worlds
Welten
in manifold ways,
in mannigfaltigen Arten und Weisen.
Go out and gain experience and bring
sammelt
it back to me so that, though perfect, I may become more of what I am.
Werde von dem, was ich bin, obwohl ich vollkommen bin. Ja,
yes,
ich
I actually had an experience with this as well.
Also eine
so
sehr
a very
reale
real experience. A reminder of my separation from the original source. And it felt so close, as if it had actually just happened yesterday, so to speak. So the memories, as me as my higher self, it was really so close, like I had flown right out of there, and I still have huge goosebumps, as you can probably see, because the experience is really present and really feels like yesterday. Just like what I had for lunch yesterday, for example, only much, much closer because it was much more emotional. And that's when I experienced how I separated myself from the source. Separately, it's difficult to say. We're still connected there. But like millions of souls, primordial souls, the souls of the first kind have split off from the primordial source. They all flew out like bright little dots and spread out. That was really an impressive experience or memory that was so close you can't even imagine. And yes, that's how it happened. At least that's how I saw it, experienced it, remembered it. Ah, okay. Yes, and what I saw was in the use of spiritual dissociation. That's when I saw how it all started. Beginning with the original source, and then I saw that the original source split into a male and a female universe. And then all the primordial souls went off from them and just created. And they just created this male and female universe. And from there the primordial souls split further, and then more souls came into being, trillions, trillions of souls, which then also spread out and then created their universes.
Sich dann auch verteilt haben und haben dann ihre Universen erschaffen.
And that's how it is in this context. When I say they came into being in the original source, then that's not quite correct, because it's not the case that the original source created these souls. No, no, but these original souls created each other,
please. Die Urquelle diese Seelen erschaffen hat. Nein, nein. Sondern diese Urseelen haben sich abgespalten.
That is, nobody can create a soul in this way. That will not do. Every soul has existed since always, since eternity. And everything that is created by the souls is transitory. And you can see that on our planet. Here as a creator being, everything we create here on the planet eventually breaks. And if it's just a wooden house, exactly, even if it's just a wooden house or a toy car, or a camera, or a cell phone, or whatever, at some point, the thing is gone and no longer works. It should perhaps be said that the energy then changes. So it doesn't go away, it doesn't go away, it doesn't dissolve. It just transitions from one form of energy to the next. So nothing can ever dissolve or disappear from this universe forever.
Nee, so
it
nicht.
Is always just a change, a transformation from one to the other. Yes,
ja, und,
and
alles, so everything that the creator beings create on earth is impermanent, also
eventually breaks,
kaputt,
eventually rots or eventually dissolves
oder
or whatever.
Auf oder sonst was. Ja.
Yes, and you all
und
know
das
that.
Kennt ihr alle.
And
that
is the difference
ist
between a creator soul and what it creates.
Einer Schöpferseele und von dem, was sie eben erschafft.
Yes. That was also my first dramatic experience with spiritual dissociation almost 20 years ago. That's when I saw that everything up to the original source, i.e., all the way home, is an illusion. A huge illusion. Nothing is real, but I think after years of contemplating it, you shouldn't look at it as if nothing is real. It is an illusion. It is only created and will be uncreated again.
But
it tends to make you feel depressed when you think nothing is real and nothing is real. Nothing really exists but the experience you have, that you have throughout your life, incarnations, different planets, whatever you do, different dimensions. The experiences are real in that sense, because you make them and take them home to the source at some point. So, even if the house we are sitting in is an illusion, the experiences we are having in it are real. So in that sense, everything is an illusion and yet it isn't. One shouldn't look at it quite so strictly with the illusion.
Yes,
I remember well when I was in school. I know what grade that was in, third or fourth grade. And then our art teacher said yes.
Meine lieben
my
Kinder,
dear children,
malt
draw
doch
a picture of how
Bild,
you imagine God.
Vorstellt.
Wirklich?
Really? Ja. Yes, she Absolut. Said.
Okay. Und dann
and
haben
then
wir
we
gemalt.
All painted. And everyone, je, almost everyone then drew a gray-bearded grandma who was somehow
Opa
sitting
gemalt,
on the chair or something.
Der auf dem Stuhl sitzt oder sowas, in der
at least in that direction.
Und
what did little Johnny draw?
Der kleine
little Johnny
hat
painted something completely different.
Gemalt, und die
and the teacher looked at me as if I were a car.
Auto.
Außerirdisch.
Alien, oder ein Außerirdisch. Womit sie vielleicht da nicht so falsch lag. Und zwar
and I had painted a huge cloud.
Und in diesen
and in these
waren
clouds, there were a lot of different colored dots.
Und diese Punkte
and
waren
those
alle
dots were all connected.
Klein Johnny hatte
little Johnny might have been right. And below you could see very small clouds, where there were only two points that were connected to each other.
Die miteinander verbunden waren.
Und die and then they flew so towards the big cloud. You never told me that story. That just came to me spontaneously.
Und das hat
and
der
that's what
Johnny
little Johnny drew
Schule
at school. Not bad.
Ja, und die Lehrerin
yes,
schaute
and the teacher
an,
looked at me
dann,
and then thought, okay, where did he come from?
Der denn her, aber ich hab
but then I tried to explain
zu
it to her and she understood it too.
Also, ne,
so she was the teacher.
Ob sie es jetzt wirklich
I don't know if she really understood
nicht,
it now.
Lehrer müssen ja immer
but
so
teachers always have to act as if they understood.
Und
and in this
ja,
context,
in
she then said,
gesagt,
yes,
ja,
a very interesting idea.
Ja.
That's it. Well, anyway, what I'm trying to say is, of course, that all these souls that Source has sent out are just keen to experience, to create, to learn from their own creations, to become better or more beautiful made.
Zu lernen, besser zu werden oder Schöneres zu machen, ist jetzt alles.
Everything is now presented in a dualistic way, because they are evaluations. But that's how you could translate it to be creative.
Kreativ zu sein. Und all
and everything
das, was
that the souls just experience, they bring back to the original source.
Zurück zur Urquelle irgendwann. Ja, und die Summe
yes, and the sum of all parts is always greater than the whole.
Ganze.
This must not be forgotten.
Ja.
And in this context, I. I'm of course now asking myself, given the current world situation, where is God hiding?
Ja.
Yes.
Das ist natürlich
that is of course a very good question.
Man darf natürlich nicht
of course one must not forget, okay, let's get serious again here.
Okay. Das Gott ja eigentlich
that God is actually in each of us.
Wir sind
after all,
Gott.
We are all God. We are all sent out by
so
God.
Gesehen.
In that sense,
Gottes,
children of God, tiny parts
winzige Teile
of God.
Also ist eigentlich
so basically everyone is a part of God and
Teil
we have God
Gottes
with us practically all the time.
Wir haben Gott praktisch immer dabei. Wir sehen ihn nur nicht.
We just don't see him. And through all the games and illusions in our world, we've got to bury that part of God in us that's there pretty well too and kind of lost the connection.
Auch ziemlich gut zugegraben und die Anbindung sozusagen verloren
or access or telepathic channel to God.
Kanal zu Gott.
And yes, through a lot of self-reflection, shadow work, cleaning up, spiritual dissociation, we actually have to uncover this channel to ourselves, to the part of God, to God. God has never been away. You can't either. He's inside you, seen that way. Since we all carry a spark of God within us, one is also able to create with this spark.
Eben auch zu erschaffen. Und das and tun we do that Tag day in, day out. Sobald wir
as soon as we wake up in the morning, we are already planning our day.
Tag.
Just waking up is already creation. We just don't realize that. Yeah, right.
Und
and then we plan our day.
Tag, ne? Zum Beispiel,
for example,
ja, jetzt
yes, I'm going to have breakfast first.
Oder, oh, ich muss
or I have to get ready.
Machen,
go to work or oh, I have
oh,
to go to a class today or whatever.
Zu einer Vorlesung oder was auch immer.
Und and that's where we start to create our day.
Yeah.
Yes,
durch
through this planning,
Planung,
through the act of waking up in the morning.
Akt des Aufwachens. Auch wenn wir
even when we go to bed at night, we create in the same way.
Oder wenn wir in ein
or when we go to a restaurant, or when we go for a walk, or when we go into the forest, we create in advance. Yes, where we are going,
ja.
What we see
wo
there, what we feel there, or what we encounter there.
Sehen, was wir da fühlen, oder was uns da begegnet.
So everything is already created.
Alles.
Everything. You have
alles.
To imagine.
Jede
everything. Really every nanosecond of your existence is created by yourself. You just don't notice it anymore through all the filters of the ego. But that's really the truth. You can do anything. Everything, everything, even the negative situations. And no one else is to blame for how you feel or what you experience. It's really very difficult to see that, and the best way to do it is through a lot of self-reflection and above all through spiritual dissociation, to really get a chance to recognize, no, wait a minute, shit, that was me. That wasn't my counterpart at all. It's not his fault at all. I am responsible for what I have created here. This is a very important topic that you should really work on, which really takes time to recognize and then to take responsibility for your own feelings and actions and everything negative around you. Also for the world, the whole world, whatever happens now. It's a huge collusion between all of us creator souls. We all bear responsibility for what is happening right now, even if we don't want to admit it and say it. God allows that. God is evil. That's not true at all. We are God. We created this. We wanted to know. The reason we all split off from Source is to separate from God, to experience polarity and duality, to have experiences that we can then take back with us. I saw that once in a heightened state of consciousness, that we are simply here to experience the separation, to want to experience suffering. Because from a higher perspective, we certainly don't see suffering and separation and pain as anything remotely negative or positive, but simply, we value that experience extremely. And yes, because of that, God is not gone. Yes, we are.
Yeah.
Yeah,
also,
so if someone says, where is God hiding?
Ne? Sollte man sich eigentlich
should one actually
fragen,
ask oneself, where do I hide my
mein Gott?
God? Yes.
Oder
exactly.
Sowas in der
or something
Richtung,
along those lines.
Oder wo verberge
or where do I hide
ich
my creator
vor mir
being from myself?
Mein Schöpferwesen.
That's very good.
Ja, das ist
yes,
vielleicht
that might be even more appropriate.
Und das
and
ist
that's the point.
Punkt, weil ich weiß,
because I know there are a lot of people out there who say to themselves,
also
well,
ich
I've experienced this shit all day today.
Den ganzen Tag. Ich
I just
mir
can't believe I created this
ich
myself.
Das erschaffen habe. Und das ist durchaus verständlich,
and that is quite understandable that one thinks because of all the ego filters and of course because of the fact that we are also learning to be creator beings here.
Dass eben wir hier lernen, auch Schöpferwesen zu sein. Wir sind alle nicht perfekt.
None of us are perfect,
auch nicht
not even in creating.
Und darum kann es and that's auch why it can sometimes so backfire.
Such a creation, there are proverbs like, be careful what you wish for, some wishes.
Richtig, ja, ne? Stimmt.
Oder manche Wünsche gehen sofort in Erfüllung und that's how you wanted wer it. Weiß, ob du das dann so wolltest. Solche Sprüche,
there are such sayings, such phrases, I would say, and they are not in vain.
Gibt es auch nicht, vergebens.
It's about, we wish for something really badly at a moment because we think at that moment that it's the best for us.
In dem Moment meinen, dass es das Beste für uns ist. Und darum erschaffen
and that's why we create this. And at some point later, it's not like that, that we might then think, oh no.
Dass
I used to wish that,
denken,
but now I don't want
nee,
it at all anymore.
Das habe ich mir früher mal gewünscht, aber jetzt will ich das gar nicht mehr.
So, also you have to critically examine yourself in your past, what you wished for.
In seiner Vergangenheit, was man sich so gewünscht hat. Und da kann man
you can also
sehen,
see that the creator beings here in the Matrix also want to perfect the creation and are also there every day.
Möchten yeah. Und auch tagtäglich dabei sind.
But
aber
from a higher perspective, every creator soul is considered a creator god because he carries within himself the spark of the primal source.
Weil er den Funken der Urquelle in sich trägt. Und in dieser
and in
Hinsicht
this respect, he is responsible for his creation.
Was immer er auch
whatever he thinks about his own creation.
Klar, er kann etwas
sure,
erschaffen und
he can create
Mist.
Something and says, crap, I only created crap.
Schau dir das an.
Look at that.
Ja.
Yes, that's correct.
Er hat in dem Moment,
he might have messed things up at the moment. This is a creation. And the original source then does not regard this creation as good or bad, but as perfect. But as a perfect creation. Because all his children are perfect. And they create regardless of judgment.
Sure
creates a crap. The other creates something great. One is jealous because the other did it so well. The other laughs at the other because he didn't do it so well. But from the point of view of the original source, this cannot be evaluated. A creation as a creative, yes, a creative expression of one's own creative power. And therefore, from the original source, all creations are good. Everything.
Alles. Und darum ist auch
and that is
alles
why everything is contained in the original source.
Alle
all 1200 religions are in the original source.
Ne? Der Teufel, Satan,
the devil,
Lucifer,
Satan,
Beelzebub,
Lucifer,
und
Beelzebub, and Asmodeus, and whatever
und
all the demons are called.
Sogar Bill Gates.
Sogar
even Bill Gates.
Gates.
Even Bill Gates.
Und, der Bond
and the Bond villain.
Die sind
they are all contained in the original
in
source.
Der Urquelle enthalten. Ja.
Yes, whatever
was
they create is good from the perspective
aus
of source.
Der Urquelle gut. Und wir unten natürlich
of course
denken
we down here think,
Gott,
oh my God,
was macht dieser
what is that
Bond,
Bond villain Klaus doing again?
Klaus da schon wieder, ne? Ja.
Yes.
Oh mein Gott, was hat er
oh
da
my
vor?
God, what's he up to?
Ja,
yes, it is right.
Hier auf der Erde kämpfen
here on Earth, we struggle with duality.
Das Gute
good
gegen
fights
das Böse
against
so
evil,
so
etc.
Oder was denkst
or
du?
What do you think?
Ja, absolut.
Yes, absolutely.
Wir, gesagt,
like I said,
richtig.
Right.
Wir haben uns extra
we split off specifically to experience
erleben,
duality
erfahren,
and polarity. And we also split off to evaluate.
Zu bewerten. Auch bewerten
evaluating
ist,
is neither
ja, weder gut noch
good
schlecht.
Nor bad.
Kann man
you
ja
can't
so
see
sehen.
It like that.
Yeah.
Und
yes.
Aber uns macht Spaß zu bewerten,
but we enjoy evaluating, dividing into good
Matrix,
and that's the matrix.
Ja,
that's the 3D matrix.
Das wollten wir hier so,
that's
um
what we wanted
erfahren,
here, to learn something new, to take it home with us.
Ist Teil unseres
it's part
Spiels,
of our game.
Ist toll, ist
the game
Illusion,
is great.
Aber es ist
it's an illusion, but it's great.
Und ja, irgendwann entwickelt
and yes,
man sich
at some point
zurück.
You develop backwards again.
Wenn man dann bereit ist, wenn man
when you're ready,
Spiele
when you've played
hat,
enough games, we have now experienced how it is from the source to
3D. Läuft eigentlich
it's
in
actually
Stufen,
happening
sagen,
in stages, I'd say.
Gesagt,
first, as said, they created the male and female universes and we,
übrigens,
by the way, we haven't
erwähnt,
mentioned it yet, are in the female part of the universe. Yes,
ja,
and that happens in levels.
In Ebenen ab. Dann haben sich die Ur-
then the primordial souls,
Seelen
the souls of the first kind, practically split
ja,
again are.
Ja, spalten ist
splitting is always such a stupid word.
Sind da auch wieder
in any case, sub-souls emerged again.
Hervorgegangen.
The second kind, the third kind, and so on.
Also, man kann sich das
you can imagine it like this.
Dimensionen,
let's take dimensions, because anything else would be too complicated now. Actually, everything is frequency ranges and even more complicated. In any case, the first type and the second type have gone into lower and lower frequency layers or dimensions, and each has just created in its own dimension.
Jeder hat eben in seiner Dimension erschaffen.
And also, 3D was created by us. We also experienced that lie. Like us here. Even us and you, everyone, created universes or created galaxies, rather, planets. As really high spiritual beings, so you shouldn't imagine that you just go to work and the boss scolds you. No, once upon a time, a really long time ago, we created galaxies. It was exciting, and at some point we will go back this way. One day when we are ready to leave the 3D matrix, the 5D matrix, all matrices, we go back. And most just want to go back to the source at the moment because they're fed up with whatever's happening right now. But that shouldn't actually be the real reason to go back, so to speak, because you're fed up, but really because you're ready. I would say, and it is natural for every soul or part of God, to strive to evolve, to grow spiritually, to experience more and more, and eventually to remember. How do we do that?
Yes,
of course, through meditation, contemplation,
and spiritual dissociation. Any spiritual questions
with W, always with spiritual dissociation. Right, if you ask yourself, how do I do this? How do I do that? The master technique is and remains spiritual dissociation. We've also mentioned this many times. In our view, it's the only sane technique to have spiritual experiences, gain insights, self-knowledge, even enlightenment and memories, above all. Also a reminder of who you really are, where you come from and, of course, where you are going. Yes, I'll tell you a little personal experience that I once had. I had a kind of, yes at that time for me, kind of stupid realization. But of course she wasn't really stupid. Anyway, I called you then. And yes, that was so intense. Well, at that moment I realized that I am God, but that I'm also all alone, and that I was endlessly bored and endlessly lonely, and that's why I created everything. And also all people, everything. I was very lonely. I was all alone, but I was God, the All One. And the most frightening realization at that moment was that I also created Jonathan. And I was so upset. Then I called Jonathan. Whole tears. Yes, I remember. Yes, Jonathan, Jonathan. Did I create you? Aren't you real? And I am God, and where are you? Why aren't you here? How come? Why did I create you? That was really bad. So get the experience. In fact, you are alone too. You are actually all alone in your reality because you are sitting in your cocoon, in your egg. And of course you are God. You are of course a part of God. Of course you create your reality. You create everything. And that's what I experienced and perceived so intensely at that moment. In my reality, nothing existed. Absolutely nothing. Just me and everything else I created myself. Every human, everything. And of course, it was horrifying at that moment. And that's why I called you totally pissed off, whether you're real or not. Yes, I was so confused. That wasn't clear at all.
Yes,
I also had this experience inside the cocoon that I also saw there that there was only me.
And then there is the story of the soul,
which at some point stepped in front of the original source and said, whoa, no, you on Earth, yes, that's where things are going, they're all crazy, the people.
No,
what can I do about all these people? And then the original source answers, why? You're the only one on Earth.
Ehrlich, macht man das, die
Honestly,
Erfahrung, ey, das
do
ist
that.
So
the that's so horrible. It's not
aber,
funny.
Aber irgendwann
but
halt
at
schon.
Some point.
Ja.
Yes.
Ja.
Yes.
Wie immer,
as
vielen
always.
Dank fürs Zuschauen. Und
thank you for watching. See you next time.
Wir freuen uns.
We are ja. happy. Yes.
Ciao.
Bye.
Mann, Jonathan, sag mal, warum blinzelst
Man,
du
Jonathan,
immer so
tell
viel,
me,
wenn wir Videos
why do you always
machen?
Blink so
die
much
Leute
when we make videos?
Schon.
People are already complaining.
Ja, ich weiß.
Yes,
ich
I
weiß
know.
Nicht,
I don't know why.